1 p.m. Wednesday, July 10th, 2013. Just a look at the skies over Victoria, and we're seeing chemtrail drift from the U.S., but no active chemtrailing over Victoria at this time. You can see all of this drift, and that's chemtrail. But nothing active today. For We Are Change in Victoria, this is Justin signing off.